Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. Journal might be useful. That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. A man, stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More bloodstains over there. But it's not his blood. Bloodstains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to, must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman, around 30 judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains, Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the noon wraith for good. Better do it near the well. Prepare for this fight. Brew some wraith oil, drink some potions. The bracelet. Igni.